We've known for a long time the feel-good factor of spending time with family and friends. Now there's proof it can help us as we age. Researchers from the University of New South Wales have combined the results of 13 international studies finding frequent social interaction reduces the risk of dementia. They also found living with other people and doing frequent community activities can contribute to a longer life.